The man accused of driving the wrong way on the West Seattle Bridge and killing two teens will be charged next week. New court documents say the suspected driver was drunk and high at the time of the crash. Traffic cameras showed the truck speeding close to 100 miles an hour when it hit the other car, killing the teens from Snohomish.